'Twas the night before the tournament, and all through the shop, not a robot was stirring, not even a chomp. The stockings were hung over the soldering iron with care, in hopes that the BattleBot drivers soon will be here. The robots were nestled all snug in their chargers, while visions of destruction danced through their receivers. And Diana in her sweater, and I in my hat, had just settled our brains for a long workday's nap. When out in the arena, there rose such a clatter, I sprung from the couch to see what was the matter. Away to the arena, I flew in a dash, pulled back the curtain and opened the latch. The LED lights on the TV screen's glow give the luster of destruction to objects below. In the arena, I turned up the watts. Then suddenly, there were 8 tiny BattleBots. With bunny ears and Pinkie Pie so lively and quick, Diana knew in a moment this post would stick. More rapid than eagles, she pulled out her phone as she snapped and hashtagged and called them out below. Oh, it's Stinger and Tantrum and Scorpios plus Rex. There's Duck, free shipping, Yeti, and Huge! And to the back of the arena, there's a burger for all. Can I post? Can I post? Can I please post them all? As the metal chips fall before the sparks hit the sky, the robots will fight in a tournament and attempt not to die. So come to Twitch, where we will battle and try, and donate to Toys for Tots while watching sparks fly. This is the BotBash Charity Brawl. We hope you watch. Happy holidays to all! Special thanks to BattleBots, BotBash Party, and TASBot.